Wow.
How incredible is this? It's like a little donut of hoof horn, and it's my job to remove it.
I'm almost avoiding it because I know it's not going to be easy.
Even once I finally do get it removed, you should see what's left underneath.
It looks like this whole piece of hoof horn is detached.
Wow. Well, that has never
ever happened before. It literally is like a little hoof donut, and this little wobbly bit doesn't look very good either.
Do you know what? I thought that looked loose.